To start, I take my E.L.F. color palette and I take this honey base color and apply it to my full lid, including the crease. Next, I take this shimmery pink and add it to the outer corner of my eyelid. Then I take a hot pink and apply that on top. And lightly blend it into the crease. I follow the same color pattern on this eyelid, the honey color for the base, and then the shimmery pink around the corner, along with the hot pink around the corner and in the crease. Here I take my Wet n Wild black eyeliner pencil and try to give myself winged eyeliner, which takes me a while. To have a more precise line, I sharpened the pencil because it was really dull. Here I just work with my eyeliner trying to make the perfect wings. As you can tell, the winged eyeliner is what took me most of this video to do. Here I take my light pink lip balm and then apply white eyeshadow just to make it lighter. It was completely safe and okay to do. And here I am trying to perfect my winged eyeliner once again.